lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. He's not out here. Better check inside. These guys aren't kidding around. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.